How to move Spotify's songs to SD card. Hello everyone, this is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. First, launch your Spotify application. After that, tap on your profile icon from your top right corner. Now go to settings and privacy. Scroll down and then there you will see an option of storage. After seeing storage, what you will have to do is tap on it. Now, you will get all the available storage in your device. Simply select SD card from there. Since I do not have that option yet, but if you do, you can follow the steps I just told you and your songs will be moved to SD card. So that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down and I'll catch you in the next one.